Well done, mate. Nice start. Okay, clear. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. The gap behind us is 3.6 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. The gap to the leader is 3.3 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. The gap to the car behind is 3.3 seconds. We're a plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. right. Our current set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert. Our gap behind is 2.4 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. We're leading our teammate by 6.8 seconds. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Green flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, the gap behind is 1.8 seconds. Okay, we can take you this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds. We're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Box this lap, please. Go, go, go. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. You're doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. The gap to the car ahead is 8.9 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 7.3 seconds. Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 5.0 seconds. should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tyre issues. They seem in good condition for the time being. We're expecting you in around two laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tyres. The gap behind us is 4.1 seconds. This rain should be stopping anytime soon, so watch those lap times. We may have to pit for dries at very short notice. Inters look like the best tyre for now. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. You have P5, P5. Gap to car in front is 2.7 seconds. They're on old inters. The gap to the car behind is 6.3 seconds. They're on old inters. Our gap to first place is 30.0 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. Push now, we're boxing this lap. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. Okay, gap to leader, 34.3 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Consensus in the garage is that it's probably about time for the slick tyre now. It will be slippery, but it will probably be quicker. Okay, copy that. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. there's four laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. The distance to the leader is 37.5 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds.